touch
a
shit.
One, two, three.
Can I touch your hand though, Max?
Five. All right. Who wants to go first?
Get your fucking hand off of my cards, Minnie.
But I love you, Max. Max.
I can read first if you want.
Okay, so Aaron, you go ahead and read first. Go ahead and take one of the black cards.
Blank. High five, bro.
All right.
Huh.
Blank. High five.
So I have
bro.
To put it. I have to put it face down. That's important, right?
Right.
Okay, so I could just drag this and then go like there.
Make sure you hit F. I'm not watching. I don't want to have any bias.
So many choices.
Okay, so I just want to put it over here, right?
Put it over here.
Face down.
Just somewhere near me. So again, the question is blank. High five, bro.
Okay.
And the.
What's that?
Finding Waldo. High five, bro. Okay.
It's all right.
It's not bad. My first kill. High five.
Nice.
It's like Call of Duty or something.
It's a rite of passage.
Altar boy. High five, bro.
Okay. All right.
A woman's
scorn. High five, bro.
I think it's pretty obvious which one wins.
Altar boys win. It always wins.
Altar boys.
Right answer.
Mine was my first kill. Get it out of here.
Want to flip it?
There you go.
Flip it, and it says, "Oh fuck! I accidentally went into windowed mode. Shit! I pressed the window button. Fuck! Okay.
Alt.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, I already know what it says, but I'm just waiting for your beautiful voice to read it.
Action stations, set condition one throughout the fleet and brace four. Do we brace four?
All right.
Okay, that one.
Probably this one, yeah.
So blah, 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 blah. The little engine that could.
Nice.
That's actually not bad. Brace for the little engine that could. Mm-hmm. Let's brace for pedophiles. Okay, let's brace for Justin Bieber.
Oh, God.
That needs a lot of bracing.
It does need a lot of bracing, yeah.
And brace for child protection.
Child protection.
Yes!
I feel like these two cards work together. This one and this one.
They work well together. Okay, action station, set condition one throughout the fleet, and brace for children's protective services or pedophiles. Now, based on what I choose is going to reflect my character, so I'm going to choose pedophiles.
There you go.
Yeah, all right.
Good to say.
I get it. I'm getting this. I win with pedophiles.
Congratulations, Max. You picked pedophiles.
Dude, I'm telling you, the pedo jokes always win.
Got it. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, you want to see what it says?
I do want to see what it is. What is it?
All right, when I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank. When I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank.
One card. The one card's making more sense.
What are you talking about? Oh yeah, we can just fuck this. I don't even like this.
There you go. It always comes back.
I know. It just makes me feel good. All right, here we go. Everybody, look at it. Blank. Kid tested. Mother approved.
Oh God.
I may have an answer to this.
I also
have an answer. Wonderful. Alright. Blank contested mother approved. Let's see what we got here. We've got pulling out. Jesus Christ. Kid tested. No less. Kid tested. Okay. Great. Alright.
Technically it is mother approved.
An M. Night Shyamalan plot twist. Men.
Men.
Okay.
Testicular torsion.
Testicular torsion. Okay, I know which one's gonna win.
So many good choices, but there's only one.
Yeah.
There is.
All right, pulling out wins. Go for
it. Yeah.
I knew it was yours, and I just. Let's just wash our hands of that one.
After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was woken by blank.
Woken by. Okay. All right.
Was it a cat? Was it the police? Is it a razor blade? What woke me up, guys? It could have been anything.
Blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken.
Don't look. I'm putting my card down.
I'm not looking.
Don't look. I'm putting it down.
After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by. What was I awoken by? Let's see.
What you got?
Saxophone solo.
Oh, nice.
My favorite.
I can see that.
Alcoholism.
Alcoholism.
Reasonable.
Reasonable.
A tiny horse.
Oh man, that'd be magical.
Who picked that card? You know me well.
God.
And what else? Wearing an octopus for a hat. Tiny horse wins.
That was a no-brainer. That was a no-brainer.
Booyah.
Yeah.
Mine was alcoholism. Okay. I thought that was fitting.
You've seen the bearded lady. You've seen the ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes upon blank.
All right.
Rotation.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm looking away.
I think this is a good one. No, I'm going to change my mind.
I don't think this is... It might win. Who knows?
This may. I don't know.
Some of them you're like, well, you never know. Sometimes I'm a wild card, too, where I just pick random shit because people think I'm going to pick something.
You've seen the bearded lady. You've seen the ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes upon... A robust mongoloid.
That's offensive.
Interesting.
And so robust.
Proceed.
Very simple.
Yeah.
I like to overthink things. So it's just like, feast your eyes upon this, the guy with
you have
like,
to, yeah, you have
face.
To paint yourself a scene. You gotta paint
That's
yourself
true.
A picture.
That's true. The visuals.
Okay. All right. Death by Steven Seagal.
I would like to say right.
Yes, Steven Seagal.
Kick you in your face really hard. It's gonna hurt. Just whisper. That's a Steven Seagal impression. A bop it.
Trademark.
Trademark, yeah, of course.
I'm gonna go with leprosy.
Yeah! Alright!
I overthought that a lot.
I took it. What are you guys doing? Is this like a race right now?
We're just anxious, man. We wanna know.
JCVD.
Yeah!
I don't even know who that is.
Come on, man. Time cop.
I was grandma.
I threw Smegma out there as like just maybe he would just go the disgusting route and also kind of a burn card.
Rightio, let's flip her around then.
All right.
Coming to Broadway this season, Blank the Musical.
All right.
Okay.
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes. No, wait. This is horrible.
If you don't pick this, I'm going to be very disappointed with you.
You don't really?
Super
I'm disappointed.
Disappointed.
Okay.
All right, I'm putting mine down.
Disappointment is online.
Coming to Broadway this season, Blank the Musical.
Racism.
The Musical.
All right. It's pretty good.
Skeletor.
God, that would get old quick.
Sexting the Musical.
Do you want to see my penis?
Nickelback.
Finally, Nickelback. The Musical.
That's just a regular concert?
That's a concert. Yeah, fuck
this
that
is the
shit.
Worst.
Sorry.
The worst cards ever.
But coming to Broadway this season, Racism the Musical is gonna happen.
Adam's getting all these fucking bomb-ass cards. Sometimes you get these really shitty cards and you can't do anything about them.
You gotta hold on to some of them, too.
Yeah, you do, for the right moment.
No enforcer wants to manage the panel on blank.
No enforcer wants to manage the panel on blank.
What is a bad idea? I'm closing my eyes.
So this is referencing PAX, right?
Yeah. Well, it could be any event. Just an enforcer is somebody that basically has
to
corral everyone.
No enforcer wants to manage. Okay. All right. Let's go. I'm going to go with this one.
No enforcer wants to manage a panel on statistically validated stereotypes. That could get awkward. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Yeah, a little weird.
True.
Won't be, that could,
dick fingers. It is a dick joke, but I do like the little. That's good. God? Yeah, that would be very awkward.
Touchy subject.
Survivor's guilt.
Survivor's guilt.
Right.
Okay. So the stereotypes. So we're going with survivor's guilt or dick fingers. Dick fingers is the childish choice, but is the choice I want to make.
Naturally.
And survivor's guilt is actually
the right
funny
thing.
Ooh. Dick fingers, survivor's guilt. Dick fingers.
So if you want to win on Adam, you just
Adam.
Put the child option.
Dude, like little
penises! Oh, penises wins.
Dude, dick wins every time.
You guys ready?
Okay, here we go.
You gotta say it in the voice though that they usually. Okay, so go for it.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you.
Blank.
Dick fingers. Look at these dick fingers.
Right
it's the
there.
Last thing you see.
Okay.
Money.
Someone. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna put it. Don't show it.
Don't show it.
Flip it back over.
Right. Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you.
Flip it.
A disappointing birthday party. That's sad.
Oh, that is sad. It's like he's got a slideshow. Look how sad Jimmy is there. The clown's not even paying attention to him.
Clown scaring a child.
Fucking Pat and Selma or something showing like their awkward like holiday photos. Just okay.
Go ahead.
Mouth
herpes. Herpes. Yeah. Nice.
Okay, next one.
Reverse cowgirl. Okay.
He's doing it to Mr. Bond.
Masturbation.
Masturbation. Oh, God.
Two good ones.
All of these are equally as shitty.
Come on.
That's gone. Now it's between him getting involved or showing the other one how it's done.
Mm.
You know,
sorry, but thinking of Mr. Bond dying to reverse cowgirl.
That's
is
the right one.
Good.
Dying to reverse.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, give me that.
Oh, God damn it. How many do we need to win? Is it five to win?
It's five to win.
Oh, boy.
Just don't let me win.
Yeah.
How many do you have?
He's got four.
Four. Oh, damn it.
He's got four,
God
man.
God damn it, Adam. Only sorry. Two things in life are certain. Death and...
Okay.
It's not taxes.
Oh, man. I don't have any good ones.
I don't have any good ones either.
I'm going to throw away one of
this
them.
This one's brilliant.
I'm going to put it... This is a wild card. We'll see.
All right, again. Only two things in life are certain. Death and... Bosnian chicken farmers.
It seems like a throwaway, but also kind of funny.
I didn't know about that, but it's pretty random. Getting hilariously gangbanged by women groups.
Are they quiet the entire time, or do they make noises?
Very specific.
That's the real question.
Part of the experience.
Yeah.
A visually arresting turtleneck.
Okay.
All right.
No reaction on that one. And a Native American who solves crimes by going into the spirit world. All right, that one wins.
Yeah, it was a wild card. I got it.
That's great.
No, it's a good one. I don't know how to fucking. I don't know how to read slam yet. You know, I gotta. I'm learning about slam right now.
Really?
Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
This is not my day. This is not my day.
Sorry about that.
I thought it had a good chance. That's why I said it was a wild card because I didn't know how slam works. You know.
Yeah, exactly.
I gotta probe him. I gotta probe him. We're good. Go ahead.
What will always get you laid?
Ooh, I got one. Pretty
someone
sure.
Someone had altar boys now would be kind of funny.
Dick fingers.
They will get you later so they don't have a choice.
All right. Yeah. I got mine down. We're waiting on two more.
What will always get you laid? Another goddamn vampire movie.
That's not right. Too sexy. I don't know.
No. High school girls, I guess.
Dorito breath.
Surefire thing.
That's pretty appealing.
That and Mountain Dew.
Anal beads. That works, kinda. And finally, college.
Very practical. Very practical.
College wins. I'm sorry.
Yep.
God damn it, motherfucker. Adam won. If I could flip. If you didn't disable flip table, I'd be clicking that right now.
I'll do it for you.
God damn it!
Fuck this game!
No. Let's go again.
GG.